second field almost done. Harvesting Joe's almost ready. And I followed him with the seeder, so just in, you know, it goes really, really fast. No problem there. And after this one, I hope field 38 is ready. So we can double team that field also. Oh, sorry, I am too close to him. But I just realized these two fields don't give me any money at all. It's just too little. I need bigger fields. 38 is okay, but this two fields does not even fill one car. Oh, he cannot do that. Okay, that sucks. So that, you know, more fields. Well, if I can double the wheels, you know, if instead of one card out of these two fields, I can take two if I fertilize them, and then two more out of 38, or three even then, with a double, that would, I think then it would be okay, but the fertilizer cost around 27,000, I don't think I'm gonna make that. This will make 8,000, and maybe I make another 10. Not 8,000, and another 8 is 16. Let's say I make 18,000. Oh my god, that's not enough money. I think I don't even make a profit, you know, with paying money for the guys I hire, maintenance to the machines, and the interest of the loan. I have to take a look at the financial page. It's not looking good, I'm afraid. It's not. Yeah, we're gonna forget this little square. I'm gonna sew right over it. So Joe, I'm gonna take you to 38. Let's see. Is it ready? God damn it, still not. Well, that means I have to speed up time. Let's do it times 30. And again, I'm very late, so that's not good. Oh, what did I say? Don't drive over your own fields. Oh, duh. Well, that's one rule I already forget. Oh, how can you see like this? Can you lower it or? Oh no, I hire a worker. That's not what I, not yet, not yet. Let's see, is it ready now? Not yet. So this is not good. It's getting to 5 o'clock. I'm not happy. I am happy that it's turning out to be a very good day. I was afraid it was gonna rain maybe, but turned out all fine, so I'm happy. So he can already start at the beginning, and then I hope. No, look at it. It's not ready. It's not good for my planning. Not good at all. So I have to speed time up. Let's do the 120 and hopefully see a change real quick. So I'm gonna put him to work at the beginning. I'm gonna sell that already. Here we go. Nice. Canola. 1100 at the grain lift, 1179 transport company. Ooh, let's go there. Transport, oh, it's all the way up there. Oh, I can go straight here, follow the road all the way up to the chickens. Well, to my home, and then I'm almost there. Let's see. Field ready. Oh no. I'm not happy with this. Look, 6 o'clock. Yeah, it's not like that. Of course, tomorrow it will be late again, and it's not like I'm gonna waste a day, you know, to start seeding in the next morning. I'm not gonna spend. No. I'm not gonna do it. Wow, look at this field. Number 15, hello. So what's this? That's nothing. Okay, right left. Right left, remember. Right left, lights on. It's getting dark. Here we go. Right. Nobody coming. Yeah, but they're going slow. I can go 44 kilometers an hour. 51 already. That's weird. All the way to the end. Selling 6,600 kilos of canola. Nice. 3,100, so that means I get around 7,000 euros. Ah, that's so little. Why are these fields that I have so little? Oh well, what can you do? It means I have to think about it again. Here we are. Oh, that horn. That sucks. Give me the money. Oh, that's close. We're inside. We're inside. What do I get? 7,800. And maybe that times 2. Then I make 30,000. And... Oh. Yeah. I'm left with 1,000. It's hurting, man. It's hurting because... Am I making a profit? Well, yes, because I buy better equipment. I bought this tractor. I bought the fantastic sprayer. The seeder, sorry. But overall, I'm not feeling. I'm not feeling. Come on, really, go faster. I'm not feeling that I make profit because I'm losing money. I started out with 50,000. At the end of day one, I think it was 34, but I'm not keeping it because my not delivering. How funny is that, man? I have 3 fields and I'm losing money. Oh, there goes my interest, I think, of 561. What was that? Why did I pay is the field ready? Yes, slow time. Why did I have to pay 500 for something? My god. Alright, that hurts. It's a lot of money, man. So, oh, I think I went wrong. No, it's okay. Just follow the road and you'll find it.
He will come.
Sorry, what? Here we are. Now, Joe. Oh, look at that. It's night. Unbelievable. 32%? Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, guys. I will do this field with Joe, and then I will see. Well, I will go after him with the seeder. I'm gonna get the seeder, and then it's gonna be a long night. I have to clean everything up. I have to take it to the garage, but I will be back, and then we're gonna take a little look at their finance because I'm not sure if this is making a profit. So yeah, I will get the tractor. Hello guys, welcome back. As you can see, it's 12:30 in the night, and we're not done yet. Joe is still busy with the last field. The other two fields are done and seeded, so that's okay. I'm just gonna run. I want to see my finance over the last, I think, 2 or 3 days. And the funny thing is, I cannot do it from home on my couch. I have to drive to the place where you get money. And, well, that sucks a little, of course, because you can go from here to the store, bang, no problem. You can look at the prices and everything, but you, and there is a finance page, you know. So today, you know, I did not buy, I did not, you know, the exploration of my vehicles cost 33 euros, 200 for the Joe, and a total of 300. But I assure you it's gonna be a lot more, but because I saw something of 560 going off. And that's not on that page. Ooh, a light tower. Fire tower, light tower. So I'm just gonna go to the bank. Joe can finish up. And then I will seed field 38 and take everything back, wash it. And then we can call it a day, and it will be around 1 o'clock in the night. That's insane. Yeah, we started it. Yeah, the fields were not ready, that's true. So about 11 o'clock, then the fields were ready, so. Like I said, I'm not gonna wait a day and do nothing just so I can start harvesting in the morning. It is what it is. And hopefully I can do it on one day a little bit quicker, or with a little bit of luck. I can... Ooh! Wait. Hello. Alright, here we go. Finance. Very important. Yeah, I still owe 200,000 to the bank. So today is Thursday. Tuesday started, of course, with buying new vehicles. So that's 52 off. Yeah, there you go. Wow. Interest. 561, 561. Wow. On Tuesday I paid 2200 for workers I hired. On Wednesday I paid 700. And today for Joe costed me 300. I'm not sure at what point he counts it. Costing of vehicles 12 euros. Oh my god. So together with the interest it's 1800. So let you know, hiring a worker, the loan interest a day, that's gonna hurt me, and all the vehicles I have will cost me around 2000 a day. Poof. Yeah, that's not good news, of course, especially when you're not like rich. Well, you see, I don't mind working hard. That's no problem, you know. I don't mind, but I have to make progress. That's what I need to see. What am I doing? What am I doing? You know, what I do now is I work, and I see in less of making money every day, it's getting worse. By tomorrow, you know, after the 3 fields, I maybe only have 9,000, and the day after that only 6. And I was hoping, and I'm going the wrong way. Go to the light, dude, go to the light. Where the hell am I? How do I get there? Oh! Sorry. Wow. And now I have an accident. Well, that's just perfect. That will really help me. So this is also something that takes something. Here I was. And I have to go in here. Duh. So I think I need another plan. And as I see it, I can do three things. Well, one thing is for certain. I hope that after this, I can buy the fertilizer. That's another 27,000. I know it's gonna leave me with nothing. And after that, I can do two things. I can sell the green. It pays me a lot on a day. Or I can save money and buy field 30 and 25. I need more fields because I thought they were okay, especially 38, but 29 is nothing, of course. That's not gonna bring me. I'm driving the wrong way again. I'm thinking too much. It's late and so much on my mind now. Do I need another tractor? Because Joe and I just did it, you know, no problem with the two of us. So, but with the fertilizer, it's easy. I have to keep it. Yeah, it's gonna be the fields then. But field 30 is 52,000 euros. So that's 3 days of work. Wow. Yeah, it is what it is. And he's full, of course, now. I'm too late. Oh, he's been waiting for me. Yep, that sucks. Alright, sorry, I was looking at my finance, dude. Very important. You can go home, Joe, and I will finish up seeding. I already did half the field, so no problem there. Take everything back. Oh, he's still going. What the? So one field is not even a card? I need more fields, really. This is not good. I'm not making a profit. I'm making money, but it's just enough to survive. Not what I want. This is another, not even 8,000. I cannot even buy the fertilizer. Well, I can sell another 8,000 of canola. I will do that. That's, yeah. I have something in storage. I wanted to save that up. But that's it? No, man. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. More. That's it. Alright, Joe. You can go home. I will finish this up. And then I will take another load of canola. And bring it... 1162... I don't want to go too far now. I'm just gonna put it here. This is nice and close. The crane elevator. I'm just gonna go here. I don't want to drive too far. It's not much. It's 6,000 liters, kilo, whatever. Bringing me not even 7,000 euros. Well, 7,200. Thank you. Then I can go, where is it? Oh, it's over at 24. Alright, so it's gonna be a little bit longer before I can go to bed. That's okay. I really want the fertilizer. Because if it indeed doubles, what am I doing? No, it's not that bad. If I can double the harvest, I also double the price. I'm not sure, of course, but that's what I say. I heard it. I thought, you know, if you fertilize, it grows twice as fast, and that would be awesome also. But now I hear, you know, normally you get 6,000 liters out of one harvest, and then 12. And that's the same as, you know, 3 new fields. Right? If I get out of 24, 29, normally one full trailer, and now I can get 2, that's a 100% on profit. Cannot deny that. I cannot deny it. So I need the fertilizer for the next harvest. It should give me an option of what I want to load. I am under it, so I don't really get. Oh. Ah, here we go. Yes. Give it all to me. Now I know how that works, so I can get. I can put the help off. So, guys, I will fill this. And. No, I will I will get everything together. And of course I'm gonna clean up, go to bed, and in the morning, in 6 hours already, we go to the store, buy the fertilizer, and I think the fields will not be ready yet, so that's cool. I fertilize first and hopefully then it still works and I get double the yield, so we'll be already making a profit. That would be awesome. And I go wrong again, so I will see you guys later.